Happy year and a half. Aww. What are we gonna do today?
Good morning! Let me try that again.
Good morning to the best family on YouTube.
Good morning! I'm here with Justin. He just swooped me from the house and we finally decided on what we're gonna do today. It's actually our 18 months, so a year and a half together. We wanted to do something fun. So we decided to go to Pier 39, or like the Fisherman's Wharf area, and we're just gonna hang around there. It's kind of cold and rainy, but I'm obviously dressed prepared for the weather, and Justin has his windbreaker, so he'll be fine too. But yeah, we're gonna go to the aquarium for sure. Wait, didn't we go to Fisherman's Wharf or something else too? I think we went there for our anniversary. No. Oh, okay, we went there. Oh, wait. Yeah, but didn't we get a caricature?
Yeah, that was like the first one.
Really?
It was like the first or second. It was like way early on. Or like before you went back to school.
Oh, yeah. Oh, that was the last. Okay, yeah, the last time we went to Fisherman's Wharf was the day before I started college.
And I thought. College?
What?
Senior year.
Oh my god, senior year? What? That was so long ago. Oh, okay, that makes sense.
You're not gonna remember.
I'm sorry. It's been such a long time. You know, we've had so many fun dates. It's hard to remember everything. Wow.
Can you guys see how dry my hands are? Like, they're cracking and they're white. They're disgusting. It's okay. This is my best friend right here. Dude, our hands are both like destroyed from all the lifting, but it's okay. You can't even tell whose hands are all callousy and dry because we're both like that.
Did you even hold your breath? All right. I guess you don't get to make a wish.
Yay, we made it.
55 minutes of commercial free news.
But I got this big old hood on and it's all good. So nice and warm.
Finally.
I know, it feels so nice to just not be freezing my ass off, you know?
You should just stay with this jacket.
This is my mom's jacket. She let me borrow it. So thanks, mama. I really don't. Oh no, there's raindrop on my camera lens. This is not okay. Is that better? I don't really own any nice warm outerwear, so. Super thankful that my mom had this coat downstairs.
Here we are buying tickets for the aquarium.
You are up to step to the rest.
Thank you.
So tiny. It's good though.
Discover.
With me.
thought the jacket looked so good on me, so he's gonna try it on too. Whoa, put your shirt back on, mister. Tell me why. Just, why would you ever need this? Hello again. We finished up at the aquarium. What'd you think of it?
It was cool. Kind of small.
It was kind of small. There was like three levels. What was your favorite part?
The jellyfish.
He liked the jellyfish. Those are cool. I like the jellyfish too. But I also like the, what's it called? The water tunnel things.
Oh, yeah.
Those are pretty. The light coming through. Oh, so nice. And good photo op. Definitely good photo ops. We left the Pier 39 area. We're gonna go get our favorite crepes at Sophie's Crepes. Your hair is everywhere.
So windy.
Baby, baby, I have to say this. There's something you should know. When I'm standing there, we got a crepe. When you undress me and whisper in my ear, come over here. Ice cream is good, even on a cold day, right? Even better. Dress me up, I'll be anyone you like. Get my leathers on you, let's get it on. Come on, ride me like. Look at these little teeny tiny pencils. We're in the cutest little Japanese stationery store. It's called Maido. Everything's so cute and perfect and simple, but it's so expensive. Oh my god, I used to collect these. I was a fan of these. They're erasers. That didn't work at all, but they were cute. Okay, I had the sushi one, and I had the vegetable ones, and I had the fast food ones for sure. Guys, they have the cutest thing in here. It's called City Walk San Francisco, and it has 50 cards on it, and each card has like an adventure description laid out, so you just pick a random one and just go on that adventure. Let me get one, like this one. Fort Funston, and then it has a whole description, like begin at the parking lot at the top of the park. It has directions of where to go and like what restaurants to go to, what shops to stop at. Oh, this is so cute. Sushi's in. Oh no, rain on my camera again. Hello guys, it's been quite some time since I last vlogged. It's already 9:15. I took a really fat nap today. Other than that, yeah, we haven't really been doing anything, but we finally got out of the house again. We finally woke up. And we're at Sushi's in right now, and we're getting udon. It's gonna be so good because it's so cold out right now. I got the chicken udon, and Justin got the beef udon, and then we got this roll to share. Oh my god, this is the what? King Kong roll? Last piece. You got this. Do it. There you go. There you go. We're back from dinner and we are just chilling, playing Phase 10. Woohoo! I like this game now that I understand how to play it, because before I used to think this game was so complicated, but nah. It's actually pretty fun. Okay, got my phone as my lighting right here. But yeah, right now it is midnight and Justin's driving me home because I didn't bring my car with me today. And we brought Riley. And look, he's all buckled in. So cute. Riley loves car rides, so I decided to take him out, and he likes the rain, so it's a very calming experience for the little pup. Oh, hi. I'm really tired. I need to go home, shower, go to sleep. I feel like a lot of my vlogs always end with my face looking like this, and I'm sorry. You gotta do what you gotta do when it comes to skincare. Anyways, here I am. Ending the vlog off now. I'm glad I got to take you guys along with me on my little date day with Justin. We had a lot of fun and I really can't believe that it's already been a year and a half. Time really does fly.